Hi, my name is Troy Buechel with Premier Tech Horticulture's Grower Services Department. Today I want to talk to you about the problems with growing media compaction and some of the solutions you can use to try to avoid it. Compaction can be a real problem in growing media. As we know, plants need water for uptake by the plant roots to produce a healthy crop. But plant roots also need oxygen. The problem is that in a growing media, the larger pores are the pores that retain the air that the plant roots use to grow healthy. The problem is when the media is compacted, those larger pores are collapsed, and as a result, the plants can't acquire the oxygen, and so therefore the roots struggle. And that can lead to all kinds of problems, including poor plant growth, poor dry down, and poor water use by the plant. There are basically, in the greenhouse production, there's basically three different types of compaction that we're most concerned about. The first one that we're going to look at is nesting containers inside each other. And I have four plug trays here in which they were pre-filled with growing media and stacked on top of each other so that the cells actually rest inside the cell below it. And the result is this. So we can see the tray on the bottom, notice the growing media has been compressed inside the cell quite deeply, whereas the top one, the media is still flush with the top of the tray. Difference is that this one has less air space in it, so your plants that are growing in there, your little seedlings, are going to struggle more to be able to produce a quality plant. A better way to handle this, instead of stacking them directly on each other, is to crisscross them, such as this. And in this way, your cells are not over the top of one another, and this will minimize any compaction in the growing media. If that doesn't work, you could also use some type of physical barrier between the layers, whether it's a piece of stiff cardboard or plywood. The second form of compaction actually occurs at transplanting time. So as an example, if we take and transplant, as an example, these basal plugs, typically you dibble a hole, you do that with your finger, you insert the plug. Now, the difference is what you shouldn't be doing is taking the media around it and pushing it down. As you can see, you lose a lot of volume in your growing media. A better idea is to take and use the water to settle in the growing media around the actual root ball of the plant. What that does is it settles in the growing media around the root ball without compromising the oxygen content of the growing media. As you can see here, there's a lot less volume of media, which of course would have been basically your oxygen content is now gone. A third form of compaction can occur basically with watering. If your water pressure coming out of your hose is too high, it can actually cause more of the media to be pressed down and compressed just simply from the force of the water. So as we can see, growing media compaction can be a real problem. It cuts out your air space and it can interfere with plant growth. So if possible, try to avoid it at all costs. Well, I want to thank you for watching this segment and have a nice day.
For more information, visit our website, follow us on social media.